show your lame excuse or weakness. This is very bad question.
I believe it.
Shundur, smart. Just after coming here, you should say you spell smart and conclude your spell smart. Azan is Anand Singh, so keep quiet. Thank you. Azad has been completed. So I am requesting for the next speaker from men. Mahamudul Nabi Ratu, please bring her up. Don't too much.
March is our Independence Day. On this day,
is the biggest festival. It is the national holiday. On this day, we celebrate every year the great happiness. On this day, all educational institutes, shops, factories remain closed in this day. The day begins 31 Dakshur. On this day, early in the morning, the Prime Minister and the President on behalf of National Days, floral events on the National
Museum.
It is the greatest day in our life. 26 March, the Honorable Sheikh Mujibur Rahman declared the independence. All people of Bangali sacrifice and struggle for save our country. For their sacrifice, we get an independent country. That name is Bangladesh.
Thank you. Big hand for her. I have getting myself excited to hear you speak that certain tender years, how can you manage this type of situation very smartly? And you are very genius than I. I am not genius as like as you. You are more genius. You will cross me after a certain period. I pray for you. Okay, now I'd like to request probably the next speaker here. From where? From side. Another prominent speaker. From where? He is waiting very well to respond and ask me. His number? MD Tawheed Ahmed. Please come to try. We have for him.
Today our talk of Independence Day. This is when I have the sushi and I am familiar to sushi. I am a student of class 7. And I am delivering my speech of the significance of Independence Day. 26th March is our Independence Day. It's a very valuable day of our life.